I would like to tell y'all a couple things about what would make my wife a great senator for Missouri. One, she's never let me down. She's always been reliable. Two, she's a great family woman. Three, she works harder than any other person I've met in my entire life. When she sets her mind to something, it gets done. My wife has worked for a long time for this. She's worked every day, spent long nights preparing for this. My wife is the prime candidate for Senator of Missouri.